tips on how to take care of your cat or your kitten that you bring in to your house to take care of themselves. Yeah. Let's get into the video.
Okay, so number one is make sure your room is properly organized slash like cat roost is what my family calls it. So yeah, basically that means is you make sure your room is, you know, because with kittens or cats or whatever, mostly kittens, they tend to like to play around with like basically anything that is dangling on your barrel, on in your closet, whatever, like especially clothes. Because they can get their necks wrapped around a lot of small strings or wires or anything like that. So make sure you properly cat-proof your room, is what I call it. And if you do that, then that is going to be a plus for you because you won't have to worry about your cat being strangled by a wire or anything. So. Number two, make sure to give your cat, kitten, a lot of love and affection, because if you do, because especially if you have a kitten, like if you are bringing a kitten into your house, into your home, make sure that they know that they're wanted, that you're going to take care of them. Let them know that, because if you do, then they will definitely start, they will be a lot more mellower when they're a full-grown cat. But if you have a full-grown cat, it's going to be a little harder, but you can do it. You'll have to really work at it. Like, I have a cat. Well, it's my sister's cat, but we have a cat named Baby Girl. And we're working on her being a lot more mellow and to let us hold her and stuff, but she let us pat us and hug her and whatnot, but when it comes to holding, it's a little more different. So yeah, I would definitely make sure you start at a really young age. If you can, but if you want a full-grown cat, you don't want a kitten, that's okay. But it would just be, it is, just to warn you, it is going to be a little bit harder to do that. Yeah, just make sure you work hard either way, but a little more harder if it's a full-grown cat. Number three, make sure they have enough toys, you know, cat toys and all that, like, make sure they have a lot of cat toys, because if you do, then they'll definitely, they won't try to get into a lot of your stuff. That'll be a plus, because you won't have to worry about them climbing everywhere, falling down, getting hurt, getting strangled by, like, wires and stuff. And make sure, like, to put up your wires, this falls into the first tip, but, yeah, so just be aware of that. You can get them really cheap at the dollar store, or wherever is convenient for you. It is convenient for me at the dollar store, but I also get some at Walmart ready if I can. Well, I don't know if they do. Well, I think I did once, but yeah, so make sure they have plenty of toys to play with, because that is a really big plus. For kittens especially, but also full-grown cats. And now, last but certainly not least, number four. Make sure that your family knows what you're getting yourself into, because a cat or kitten, or actually any animal, but today we're talking about cats, a cat or kitten is a really, it's hard work, just like a puppy, but I'm not talking about that, but a kitten is really hard to take care of if you don't know what you're getting yourself into, because they get into a lot of things. They don't do what they're supposed to, really. You have to like teach them, and especially the first night, it's pretty hectic. Even if it's not a kitten, or if it's a full-grown cat, it's still going to be really hectic. So I would suggest just making sure you know what you're going to be dealing with. Okay, so yeah, that's going to be the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If I helped you out with any tips that I have given you today, just let me know and I'll say like, oh, okay, and then like, if you got help with any of my tips, that'll be really cool. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Sorry about that last upload, it was a couple days late, I really hated being a couple days late, but there was some problems with like the editing, so I had to upload it then because it was the best place. So I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next video, hopefully, but I'm gonna try my best, and yeah, love you guys, and see you guys tomorrow. Stay confident.